relax and drive.
You don't look like Miss Daisy. I should be driving. You know fucking
well. Shut up. Have you ever heard the term bioengine? I have one in my chest. There's a corporation in LA. They will pay me $5 million for it.
You would be held responsible if the competition acquired this object.
You help me get to LA, I'll give you half the money. What do you say?
It's suicide. Can we talk about it?
Tell me on the way down.
Die!
Come and get it.
Lock 'em and shock 'em, gentlemen.
You can tell what a man's like by the kind of car he drives.
Who says violence is not the answer?
Let's go.
We are going. This ain't the Batmobile, man.
Good hot day for a killer.
We're closing in.
Tell me something.
Look out!
Does everybody live happily ever after at the end of this fairy tale?
Yeah. You good looking? You need help?
He's good. Stop! This is the original Five Fingers of Death right here.